The Quran was revealed by Allah as a divine guidance for all mankind, not only for the Arab or the Muslim. So it is very wrong if the Pakistani Muslim, the Somalian Muslim, the Indian Muslim, the Arab Muslim say, Quran is only for us. You are not yet Muslim, don't touch the Quran. You are not clean. No, no, no. Don't read the Quran. We are Mr. Clean. No. Who said that Quran is for you? Quran is for everybody. Allah said, Hudan linnas. Now, the message of Islam is very clear. Because Islam is for all. Number one, Allah said, O Muhammad, wa ma arsalnaka illa rahmatan lil alamin. O Muhammad, we do not send you except to bring mercy to the worlds, to the universe. وافتكر في الكون وانظر سعه وتبصر يا أخي هذا الفلا ساترى الدنيا فضاء هائلا منه آيات